Outside the backstage door to breathe some nicotine and maybe check my mailbox, see if I can read the screen. Then I heard a click, the stage door lock. I knew just what that meant. I'm gonna have to walk around the block if I wanna get in. A wristband, my man, you got to have a wristband. If you don't have a wristband, my man, you don't get through the door. Wristband, my man, you got to have a wristband. If you don't have a wristband, my man, you don't get through the door. I can't explain it, I don't know why my heart beats like a fist when I meet some dude with an attitude saying,
hey, you can't do that or this.
And the man was large, a well-dressed 6'8", and he's acting like St. Peter standing guard at the pearly. Wristband, my man, you got to have a wristband. Hey, you don't have a wristband, you don't get through the door. And I said, wristband? I don't need a wristband. My axe is on the bandstand. My band is on the floor. I mean, it's just right. Spread into the heartland, towns that never get a wristband, kids that can't afford the cool brand, whose anger is a shorthand for you'll never get a wristband. And if you don't have a wristband, then you can't get through the door. No, you can't get through the door.